Loctite UltraGel Superglue is a flexible rubber toughened superglue that resists shock and vibration. That's what makes it our most durable superglue ever. I just glued this flexible rubber cord to this hard plastic bowling ball. Now, if it can do this in just a few seconds, you know it'll work on all your common superglue repairs. Plus things like this basketball, a coffee mug, inner tube, O-rings, and even these flip-flops. It's outdoor safe, resistant to moisture and temperature, and comes in this patented bottle for more control and airtight storage. No more dried up tubes in my house. Not all super glues are the same, folks. I'm your glue guide, and that's why I recommend Loctite UltraGel Super Glue.
Hi, I'm Moira from Gorilla Glue. Today I'm going to show you how to use Gorilla Clear Grip. Gorilla Clear Grip is a crystal clear contact adhesive that can be used on a variety of surfaces, indoor and out. It's 100% waterproof, provides a permanent flexible bond, and holds in just seconds. The no-run formula makes projects and repairs easy. Clear Grip is also washer and dryer safe. The clear, flexible glue makes it ideal for bonding metal, glass, fabric, wood, ceramic, leather, paper, and more, even photos. Before starting your project, make sure all surfaces you are working with are clean and free of dirt, grease, and oil. Apply adhesive to each surface you are bonding. To maximize the bond strength, wait approximately 2 minutes for the adhesive to partially dry. This is important because Clear Grip gets its strength from the solvent evaporation from each side of your project. Finally, press the surfaces firmly together. Even though the glue bonds immediately, allow 24 hours for a full cure. If cleanup is necessary, wipe the uncured adhesive with a dry cloth and clean with acetone. If it's cured, it can be scraped off the surface. After you've finished your project, wipe the nozzle with a dry cloth and tightly replace the cap. Store it in a cool, dry place. Thanks for watching. Check back for more Gorilla Tough tips and other project ideas.
Loctite Superglue Liquid is available in both 5 and 10 gram bottles, which feature a precision tip, allowing controlled application without a drippy mess. You can easily dispense a continuous flow or just a precise drop. The bottle also features an easy to open cap with a metal pin that cleans and seals the nozzle so it doesn't dry up. The long nozzle gets into hard to reach places while keeping your fingers safely away. Loctite Liquid Superglue bonds all common materials. It dries clear, is resistant to moisture, most chemicals, and freezing temperatures too. You can also get it in 2 gram tubes, but I really like these bottles. Give them a try. I'm your glue guy, and this is Loctite Liquid Superglue.
Hi, I'm Josh from Gorilla Glue. Today I'm going to show you how to use Gorilla Superglue.
The high strength and quick set time of Gorilla Superglue make it the go-to adhesive for a variety of household projects. Developed for long-lasting repairs in an instant, Gorilla Superglue is designed with an impact-tough formula to handle bumps and drops with a strong, reliable bond. Gorilla Superglue is available in 4 different forms: our original liquid formula, a thick and controlled gel formula that works great on vertical surfaces, brush and nozzle, which allows you to apply the glue either through a precision tip nozzle or a fine bristled brush, and ultra controlled gel, which combines the precision tip with the controlled gel formula. All varieties come with an anti-clog cap that keeps the glue from drying out, and they are versatile enough to bond plastic, wood, metal, ceramic, rubber, paper, and more. Using Gorilla Superglue is simple, but a few tips can go a long way for your next quick fix. First, clean and dry the surfaces you will be bonding. If you're using Gorilla Superglue Gel, the next step would be to shake the bottle and tap firmly on the cap. This action positions the glue in the tip of the bottle, allowing for easy dispensing. With Gorilla Superglue brush and nozzle, twist off the top cap to use the nozzle or unscrew the entire top for the brush. When applying any Gorilla Superglue, remember that you only need a small amount on one surface. We recommend 1 drop per square inch. Too much glue can actually cause a weakened bond. Press the 2 surfaces together firmly for about 10 to 45 seconds. For a full cure, allow the bond to remain undisturbed for 24 hours. Set time can vary based on the amount of glue and the type of surface glue. Once you are done with the project, cleanup is simple. Wipe off the nozzle or brush with a dry rag and replace the cap. Store in a cool, dry place where it is easily accessible for all your quick fixes.
Thanks for watching. Check back for more Gorilla Tough tips and other project ideas.
So construction adhesive in a tube, you go through this stuff like I go through coffee.
I use a ton of it. It's good stuff. What I like about that is, you know, today everybody's energy conscious. They want to know how to tighten up their house and they have a crawl space or a foundation. They want to insulate it. A lot of the adhesive today will actually, when you apply it to foam, it'll actually eat the foam. Well, this stuff won't eat the foam. You apply it on here, you stick it to the foundation, it's stuck in like 30 seconds.
So foam to concrete outside, that tells me that we can do dissimilar materials with this, that this is also weatherproof, we can put it outside, inside, no problem.
Right. What I like about this is I glue down my subfloors, I glue the subfloor to the subfloor itself, yeah, and eliminates any squeaks. And this stuff really works great because, you know, when you're on a job site, it could rain or you could get snow and ice. This stuff bonds when the wood's wet.
So it's interesting, you often use this when you're also nailing things. That subfloor you're talking about, you're going to nail that down. Decking, right, you'll nail that down as well, but you'll glue it too.
Absolutely, because I want the two pieces of material to be together, mm-hmm, united. You make it one, it becomes stronger.
All right.
So if you're doing a block wall, a lot of people do this on the weekend, you glue the top row together, it's not going to fall off.
Great. So lots of different materials that we can do with this.